World Sephardic Association is a global organization which represents 200,000 Sephardis around the globe. One of the major challenges for treating patients with Sephardic illness is stigma that they face from people around them, sometimes their families, sometimes from the society as a whole. Part of the mission of WPA is to educate the general public. We hope that by education we can change people's attitudes and behaviors. There is no reason why patients who have psychotic disorders should be stigmatized against for their illnesses. People need to know that mental illness is like any other illness. It can be treated, people can recover and lead fully functional lives. I'm delighted that Dr. Dev Sharma is taking the lead on behalf of the WPA in creating public education messages and materials which hopefully will be used around the world in different languages, in different cultures. And by doing this, we can make sure that people with mental illness are not discriminated against. They get the treatment they need and the treatment they deserve. But most importantly, they can achieve their full potential in spite of having mental illness. One of the major challenges for World Psychiatry is that different cultures look at mental illness in different ways. There is a tremendous amount of research that is going on to understand the links between physical illness and mental illness, to understand the links between brain changes and mental illness, and the links between brain and mind. Through public education messages, we will be spreading this information around the world in different societies and different countries. We hope that we can translate these materials into various languages around the world, and we look forward to your help if you are willing to help us translate educational materials, produce videos in your local languages. Please do not hesitate to contact us, and we will try and work together so that we can improve the care of patients worldwide.